she could not imagine that was saved. It was nothing she could hold into vision and climb to through dreams. She could not trust the untouchable, the reality that she could never know. There were only loose threads of past and present, which she twisted and stretched out fingers to weave into days she could touch and feel. Voices in the tortuous void that did not resemble speech, and faceless, nameless family she must resist like early death. They came too soon, so that she did not hear, only listened to the confusion she felt. In the room of invisible places she was forced to lie and feel their eyes upon her, knowing they could see her desire, like the full-grown rose dropping its petals. Knowing she had fallen into the arms of a stranger and wiped it as though she had given.